Welcome back. So today we are going for the MCR3, and today we are going. We also get the intermediate challenge for the first race. You know, it opens for us. You know, they invite us. So yeah, we're pretty good. All right, and welcome back to Lego Drome Racers. So let us continue on. So, where did I hang off?
Want to get out there, huh? Hey, Max, rumor has it the Drome Authority has taken a special interest in you. Now...
Good. I like special interest. All right, come on. Continue, don't care. All right.
Exetta has sent you a message. Watch out for the Exoforce car. Now that's always good advice, but I wonder why he's giving you a specific warning now.
Don't care. I'm gonna beat him up, that's for sure.
Oh!
go, 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 what the hell? Woo! No, no.
Looks like this MCR is going to stretch into the night. You're going off-road.
Great. I'm going off.
Is definitely happening with the Drome Authority. The last time I saw them paying so much interest in a new driver was just before he was investigated for cheating. So it's either that, or you're going to get promoted to the Intermediate League. Next stage is the Foundry Road Course. A win would be good. Okay.
I always win, what the fuck? Oh, no. Oh! What's going on? golden tokens, what the hell?
You're getting noticed, Max. The Drome Authority has invited you to compete in the Intermediate Championship. That means faster cars, harder racing, and some new tracks. Woo! You don't have to go right now, but the offer's there. You can now select Intermediate MCRs from your race menu.
Woo! All right!
These...
Okay, so we're going to be ending this video here. Don't forget to like and comment on the video, subscribe for now.